Jeff, nice lead heading into the fourth quarter. Just a reminder, they've blown some leads before, but they can't afford to do that today.
Yeah, and they've choked some games away. Let's be honest. They absolutely choked. They have got to stay mentally strong today in the face of any adversity that may come their way. They've got a good lead. Now they've got to go for the win instead of play for the win.
To Wallace, he got hit by James.
Oh, that's a close call that goes against the defender, but a terrific effort trying to slide over and take the charge.
Tied up and has to pass.
Bradley against Smith.
Goes for the three-pointer. Misses from downtown. On the drive. There's the double team. James fires away deep in the corner. Won't go. Three-pointer just off the mark. Goes to the goal. Smith the rebound.
Play for you right now.
Oh, nice rejection by Love.
Man, we used to have a block party at 612 Blue Ridge Drive, but I haven't seen a block party like this since then.
Defense worked with excellent ball movement. There's the whistle. Nice job drawing the foul. Boston's 9 for 11 from the free throw line.
Look, you can't foul or appear to foul a three-point jump shooter. You've got to make them make that shot. Just contest as high and as hard as you possibly can.
It's a second free throw, one more to come.
Substitutions, Boston. Into the game, the Cleveland Cavaliers. Number 20, Timofey Mozgov.
Three for three. Converge. 2 minutes gone by in the fourth. The Celtics up by 11. Knocks it down. That's a two-pointer. Cleveland down by 9. The two defenders swarm. Smart the jumper. Smith the rebound. Forced to make the pass. They double him. Fires away from downtown. Can't connect. And the lead still in single digits. Smith jumper. Can't connect. To Bradley. To the basket. Flips it up. Oh, what a play.
You have to run every single time in transition. And then you've got to reward those guys who run. Great job filling the lane. Good pass. That's great transition offense.
Walker. The Cavaliers come away. 3 minutes gone by in the fourth. The Celtics up by 11. And he turns it over. The Cavs with the ball. Control for two. Great teamwork from LeBron James.
The assist from number 23, LeBron James.
Smart. Fires away. Off the ball. The Cavaliers with the ball in possession. Oh, quick move gets inside. Strong. So they'll get the points. They're going to make some changes with personnel on the floor. Olynyk looking for position in the paint. Nice move down the lane. Makes the adjustment but misses.
Please wake me up when this game is over. I am dying here right now with this poor display of offensive basketball.
And he's fouled. The Turner picks up his first of the night. And LeBron James will get to shoot two free throws from the line.
This is when James is at his best, as you see him throw the free throw. Attack the basket, attack the rim, put constant pressure on the defense. Because when you shoot a lot of free throws, yeah, it helps your individual stats. It obviously helps your team to score points, but it also allows your team to set their defense and not face the transition fast break game of your opponent. So this has a double-edged advantage to getting to the free throw line. You score, and it makes your opponent easier to defend.
4 minutes gone by in the fourth. The Celtics up by five. Gets into the paint. Wide open from downtown. Turner's not able to hit the three.
Well, if you don't like scoring, this is the game for you. If you love defense, this is the one, because both teams are really struggling to put the ball in the basket. And the paint at all costs.
Number four, Isaiah
Thomas. Huge possession right there. Irving against Thomas. Inside! Not able to hit.
Another good offensive possession. Unfortunately, missed the shot.
Olynyk looking to duke the defense. Draws the double team.
Well, the entire night at the offensive end of the floor. They've moved the ball well, and they continue to generate quality shots.
The Cavs with the ball here. They saw it. Reach in. Tall against Thomas.
That's his second personal foul. Team foul number two. That's the first foul in the last 2 minutes.
Nobody near him.
And the run continues, Jeff. Boy, it's getting uncomfortable. Why haven't they called timeout?
This gets you fired, Mike. You don't take control of a game and use your timeouts properly. Your general manager is sitting up there and is going to evaluate whether you have it in you to lead a team to win a championship.
Ball's back in. Smith against Bradley. Moves around the defender. Down, forced to make the pass. Puts it in. 2-point game.
Hey, you can only control what you can control. The defense there was great. It was just a better shot.
Smart. And here's the double. Puts it up.
Yeah, they must have heard you, Jeff. They finally...